Mukasa rests with the Great Mother now.
And with him, the path.